This episode of The Unkirk is brought to you by GoToMeeting, online meetings made easy.
Get a free trial at GoToMeeting.com, click on the Try It Free button, and enter the promo code TURKS. Radio Shack in Montana, in Hamilton, Montana, is giving away guns to every customer who purchases the Dish Network. And it has actually tripled business. No, look.
Genius.
I know. Look, you can't blame Radio Shack, okay? The Shack thanks you. Okay, this is what they do. And they realized that people in this particular area are obsessed with guns. They thought it was a good business model, and they did it. So you cannot blame them for taking advantage of it. The one thing that I love is that Radio Shack is being responsible with this. Before they give the gift certificate for the gun, they do background checks. Okay, so they do the background check. They make sure that the person who is seeking the gun is okay. And then they give this gift certificate, and they go and they purchase the gun. Now, customers can opt out. If you do opt out of the gun, you get a $50 gift certificate to Pizza Hut, which sounds delicious.
Yeah, I can't begin to tell you how much I'd rather have the gift certificate for Pizza Hut. I don't have anything to shoot. I don't want to shoot anybody. I don't want to shoot any animals. I don't want my uncle coming by and going, "There you go, baby, there you go," after I took like 12 shots at some poor deer who was trapped, obviously, by television producers and couldn't move. Anyway, just mentioning one instance of hunting. Whereas $50 worth of free pizza, as you can tell, I have a lot of interest in.
Yeah, absolutely. And look, we've talked about guns on the show before. Guns are not for me. Guns are not for you. Zero interest in that, right? But I like that they're doing background checks. I think that's the most important aspect of this story. As long as they do that, and as long as they make sure the people that are purchasing the guns are not violent and not criminals, then let's do it. It sounds good.
Right. And look, I agree with you. Hey, capitalism, baby.
Okay. Yeah.
If it worked for them, and apparently it tripled their sales, and they're not being irresponsible about it, you know, you might not like that, and you might not agree with the law that allows them to do that, but they are within the law, and they, you know, and they are being somewhat responsible about it. I pardon them. Am I not merciful?
Oh, thank God. I'm sure Radio Shack appreciates it.
Anna, these days everybody's in different offices in different cities. The one way you can all get together is GoToMeeting.com. You're all online at the same time.
Right, and it's super easy. All you need is a computer, internet connection, 2 minutes, boom, you're set up.
You can share documents. A guy puts up a document in Miami, the other one sees it in San Francisco. You can, in fact, amend it. You can do sales presentations, very convenient.
Get a free trial at GoToMeeting.com, click on the Try It Free button, and enter the promo code TURKS.
Go.